Hello everybody, today I will show you how to fix WhatsApp not working problem. So, open the settings of your device first, click next, try now at apps option and search for WhatsApp and click on it. Scroll next this list down, click add storage option, click on clear cache, and back right now, click add force, stop and click OK. Come to Play Store or App Store and update your WhatsApp. Restart your device after doing this, and that's it. Don't forget to like and also subscribe. See you in another video.